美国星期二再度发生警员疑似过度执法的争议。路易斯安那州两名白人警员接获投报指有人持枪撕下路人后，赶到一家便利店外制服了一名黑人男子，双方爆发争执，警员拔出手枪朝对方近距离连开了五枪，男子当场惨死。警员枪杀市民执法过度的视频在网络上疯传，触发抗议示威，民众要求为死者讨回公道，而涉案的两名警员也停职查办。
画面显示，两名警员和一名男子在一家便利店外的停车场发生争执，对方被按倒在地反抗挣扎，其中一名警员拔出手枪朝他的胸口开了五枪，再从他的口袋掏出不明物件，鲜血淋漓的男子动弹不得，当场死亡。警方证实，死者是37岁的黑人男子斯特林，曾被捕五次，也因非法携带武器在2011年入狱4年，前科不良。不过，目睹事发经过的便利店店主形容，斯特林在便利店外摆摊售卖光碟多年，态度亲切宜人，从不与别人起争执。而警方的执法过程犹如噩梦般，极度恐怖。
By the time I get outside, they are throwing him on top of the car. From there, they tasered him. Then other cop tackled him onto another vehicle. From there, they threw him onto the ground where both of them got on top of him.One of them scheme was like gun, shot him 3 times. Then they're telling him get on the floor. He's already on the floor. They shot him 3 times already. Then they shoot him another 3 times.
枪杀命案激起民众的愤怒情绪，大约200人聚集在巴顿鲁治街头示威，挥舞横幅，高喊“黑人的命也是命”，举起手来“不要开枪”等口号，抗议警方过度执法，歧视黑人。抗议活动持续到深夜。
Black lives matter.
Every life matters.
All lives matter.
为了阻止示威活动升级，警方到场驱散群众，并承诺会成立独立调查小组，收集所有记录案发经过的录像证据。目前两名涉案的白人警员萨拉莫尼和雷克被停职查办。